If you do run out of your long-term medicines, then don't panic. Go and speak to your community pharmacist and they may be able to supply you with a short-term amount of your medicine to see you through until the GP is open again. Just make sure you take along an old prescription box or your repeat prescription slip so the pharmacist knows what it is that you need.